May. It doesn't get any better than that. The Bismarck Bucks back at home today for the first time in over a year, putting a 1-0 record on the line against the Massachusetts Pirates, all tied at 12 with 7 seconds to go in the half. Pirates' Alejandro Benefield calling his own number, going nearly untouched into the end zone. That gives the Pirates a 20-12 lead. But don't count out the Bucks. Second half, Glenn Couillet connects with Raheem Harvey. Climb the ladder. A 10-yard touchdown pass to cut the Pirates' lead to 20-18. But then they extend it with a guy you may have heard of. Former Dallas Cowboy Terrence Williams. Sliding catch, gets up and goes 10 more yards, stretches over the goal line for 6 more points, and the Pirates roll to a 36-18 win. Well, two teams who